Hey guys, welcome. Today I'll be showing you how to install the shifter pedal for the new Skoda Superb. It's actually pretty simple. All you need is to place it on the original pedal. You'll need a lighter or a heat source to heat up the 3M tape sticker, and what's left to do is to place it on the original pedal. Use the lighter to light up the sticker, then place it on the pedal, and all what's left to do is to wait. That's it. It's really simple. Thank you for watching. And remember to subscribe. Thank you.